Katie, welcome to Blues. How does it feel to be here?
Yeah, I'm buzzing. I think I can't wait to get started. And I just can't wait for the season to get going.
Why did you decide that Blues was the perfect place for you at this stage of your career?
Well, hearing about their strong season last season, just falling short of getting a point for promotion. And like the group of girls, I heard they're a great bunch. Like as soon as I spoke to Darren, I just knew this was the place I wanted to be as a young player, wanting to develop.
As a player, what can supporters expect from you?
I'll always give 100% for the team. I like to get forward, combine with players, deliver crosses, and I love getting goals and assists.
And you came through the ranks at Chelsea. How was that coming through at a club like that?
Yeah, Chelsea's a great club. It's definitely taught me a lot about myself, and I'll be forever grateful to all the coaches and staff that have helped me like shape into the player I am today.
And you recently won the WSL Academy Cup with them as well. What was that experience like?
Yeah, I think at Chelsea you just like develop that winning mentality, wanting to win no matter the game, no matter the opponent. So I think it was a great to like finish the season strong with some silverware, definitely.
You've also spent time with England at under-19s level. How have those experiences helped you to become the player that you are?
Yeah, it's an honour to represent my country. I think going away with your country, representing is something at any age you want to do, and being selected is an honour. And I think playing against people, top internationals at your age as well, it just makes you thrive to want to be a better player. And I've loved every minute in an England shirt so far.
And this will be your first season of senior football. How excited are you for that and what are your aims?
Yeah, so I'm honoured and excited to sign my first professional contract. Obviously, it's something I've worked towards since I was a young girl. So I just want to give as much as I can to the team to help us achieve our goals. And personally, I just want to get as many minutes in women's football as I can.
And pre-season is underway now as well. How has it felt being back out on the pitch?
Yeah, I've loved it. I hate the off-season, so it's been great to get back and with the girls, meeting them. I just can't wait for the season to get started.
Congratulations, Katie.
Thank you.